It's time for the Last of Us TV show. It is finally here, and two of us, the two boys on the bottom, have never played the game. So we can't even give input. And God, is it going to be a glorious ride.
Yeah, I can't wait. Oh my God. I kind of wanted to talk about it a little bit before we started, then I was like, that would anything I say would literally ruin it for them.
Y'all can't know nothing.
No, this is just advertisements for all the shows. Look,
they're like, even talking about stuff that's not
new series.
Don't worry, there we go.
We can fix that in post.
We'll cut it. You didn't have to see all the crap before. We took care of you.
Yeah. Speaking of crap before, we have a blurred image to show you later.
I'm so excited, dude.
And that's your biggest worry?
Yes, any kind of virus.
Coughing. I'm sorry, I meant...
Surely everyone will wear a mask to protect each other.
In your book.
Yes, a new virus in Madagascar, say, could be in Chicago within a matter of weeks.
And Dr. Newman, you're also an...
That's Alistair from Supernatural.
Pandemic keeps you up at night as well.
It was quiet.
Enjoy him in those...
Oh, that's my fault.
Well, that's our show.
No, mankind has been at war with the virus from... Harmless enough, many species...
It's funny this is happening because there was like a study where there's like...
Who seek not to kill.
The U.S., 60% of it has like a fungus that can cause like respiratory issues.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Like it just came out with it or whatever.
Where do we get LSD from?
Where do you get it from?
My neighbor.
A fungus.
This man going for the jokes. He did not get enough laughs.
Viruses can make us ill, but fungi can alter our very minds. There's a fungus that infects will.
This is real, by the way.
Yeah, that's actually true.
Telling it where to go, what to do, like a puppeteer with a marionette. And it gets worse from within, replacing
its
flesh with its own. But it doesn't let its victim die. No, it keeps it...
Oh.
Dr. Schoen, how are you stressed?
Fungal infection of this kind is real, but not in humans.
True fungi cannot survive. For instance, the world was to get
such a hypothetical.
Well, now there is reason to evolve. One gene mutant poisoned minds permanently.
Like everybody's soul is leaving their body.
Spread infection to every last human alive.
Is this man's talking about like the fungus among us? Like,
he's indeed talking about
to take over the fucking world. Is that what's happening here?
Mm-hmm. You can say he's not a fungi.
So if that happens.
God, it's like a lot of the real life zombie stuff. People will be like, this fungus is literally real life zombie.
But this is not the T virus, sir. Okay. This is a portobello mushroom
host,
taken
like
over your brain.
Changed.
Yeah.
Like.
Ooh.
Oh, with the music.
Let's go.
I'm so happy they kept
the
music.
I'm so excited.
It's a very Game of Thronesy intro.
Yeah.
Out of curiosity, how long was the playthrough on this game?
20 hours, 25 hours?
Ish.
That's pretty decent for a storyline game.
Yeah.
Okay.
A little longer.
In the first game, it actually had... the second game was like a little more open world-ish. Mm-hmm. It kind of let you wander around more.
I love the music in this game. I was like really worried they were gonna like change the music.
Completion is about 22 hours.
But it is by the same.
Neil Druckmann did it, right?
Is the director of this?
Or yeah, it said
there was
Druckmann
multiple
there.
Like remakes and like remasters and this and that of it, right? Like it
there's
wasn't
a
like
remaster
remasters.
And a remake.
So like this game's been
PS3.
Out for how long?
PS3, then remaster PS4, then remake on PS5.
Like 2012, I think.
So I mean, like for that time, that was a long game.
Yeah,
like if it came out back then and it had like a 20 something hour playthrough.
Yeah, I think
for a single player game,
it was like literally one of
the
last games
was banging.
Yeah,
jeez, okay.
It was literally like one of the last games to come out on the PS3 because it was like pushing that thing through its paces, bro.
Hmm.
It tapped all that thing could handle. Oh no, is this who I think it is?
Oh, stop, bro. I want some eggs now.
I had some eggs here earlier.
Oh, man, are they really good?
Where's the pancake mix? It's for my benefit. Vitamin C.
I don't know if I'm bugging, but this kitchen looks identical to the kitchen in the game.
It's
fractions.
If they're going to that kind of detail, that's pretty 36. Crazy.
I'm gonna have to wear diapers soon.
He says I don't already. Shell.
This is the way.
Lovely. Is there enough for Uncle Tommy? No, me. Not the same.
I think it's the same.
Definitely the same. I'll just have the pancakes. We'll pick you something up on the road. Concrete guy's gonna be there?
Yeah. I'm just waiting.
Jakarta. Where is that? Middle East? Doesn't ring a bell. It's definitely a country. My bet.
I know. I'm so curious. Like, do we know how many episodes it's confirmed to be?
Right. I'm gonna guess
9, 10.
I'm 8 to 13 is the usual for something like this.
Yeah. I wonder how much they're gonna adapt per episode.
I don't know, cause Game of Thrones. I'm gonna say, aren't they usually 10 or something?
I think.
I like the dynamic that they have going on.
Yeah, it's very refreshing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I like that they're fleshing it out.
So she went into his room and she's stealing money from him. That's a really like nice knife. Huh.
Hey neighbor. Why do I feel like she's taking that money to buy cake knowing he's gonna forget?
Damn, H-Man, no faith. No faith.
This cold-blooded age, man.
She'll take what you got. Y'all can wait. Whatever.
What?
No.
I don't think she can eat on her own.
But I'm on Atkins.
What now?
It's, you know what? We got her. She'll stay as long as you want. Tell you all about Atkins.
Bro, I always hated when my parents did shit like that.
The volunteer, the worst. Dude.
Tell you how exciting it was to listen to that fucking conversation.
Put that out.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, I forgot this was based in Austin.
Oh, wow. This diagram out okay. Exactly as I have it. Always subject and predicate,
verb, and noun. Okay, the sentence is, where are you going? Subject, I found seeing Bush that funny. I didn't expect to see him in the show. Predicate.
It is 2003.
Yeah.
It's weird because like I don't know what to think,
mm-hmm.
So uh-huh. Like it feels like I'm waiting for like so, like a shoe to drop or something because mm-hmm. Like it's just feeling ominous.
Well, yeah, I mean, but, like, I mean, you have I'm a enjoying... general idea, right? You know.
Yeah, like because yeah. we watched the trailer, so we know it doesn't stay happy-go-lucky.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I'm pretty sure it's all going to be great.
I'm just blown away so far at like the attention to detail.
Mm-hmm.
Like even the street and the building she just walked into, like I recognize that.
Yeah,
that,
like, yeah it's like
it's scary.
I'm not trying to say anything to spoil these guys, but it's also like
the adaptation is like to like I said, the kitchen from my memory, I might be wrong, looks 1-to-1 what I recall the kitchen looking like in the game. Like wow. And it seems like there's a lot of things that are like it's that. I'll just kind of right nutty. Because I don't think we've ever really seen, especially not a video game adaptation, do it that well. And we're only like a few minutes in.
Is she selling his watch?
Happy birthday.
Right?
Like, or is she like getting it shit, picked?
Dad.
Okay, what's that about? And SWAT? Jeez.
We're closing. Enchantissement. Okay. I'm very sorry. He cannot finish.
What she said. He was fixing it.
Yeah, he was fixing it. Okay.
You should go home.
I think the only difference with the characters so far is that Sarah was younger in the game.
I love that window. Like that little shop's window and them dropping it down and having the clock there. I love that. That was cute.
I was getting worried.
I was getting something for my dad.
Like what, hun?
Probably looked a lot better if it was covered in nicotine stains.
True.
Yep.
Well, that's true every day, isn't it? People out there need to get right with Jesus. Three nails.
That's what I say, lady. Sheesh.
I was thinking we'd make some cookies.
Chocolate chip?
Yo, I'm down for some raisin.
You gotta at least have some chocolate chips in the raisin. You can't just have
or
raisin.
Like oatmeal raisin. Yeah. Something. Not just raisin cookies. That's too.
I
don't know
why I talk to her. Oh, I like raisin. It's fun.
So I do want to ask, because I feel like we're in a transition phase. Do you guys feel the two that don't know anything about this? Do you feel any kind of tension whatsoever? Like do you feel worried right now, or are you just wondering what's happening?
I'm just on anticipation of waiting for, like, because they're obviously they're building it up. They mentioned the virus at the beginning. Now they're mentioning that country. Now there's a bunch of police on the road. So, like, I'm just an anticipation of just when it's going to happen.
How
I was just wondering,
a very good job at gradual buildup.
It's a slow, it's that slow build. Bro, she got her hair slipped back already for speed. Shit, she ready to go.
There's something about the way that she's blurred that is making this horrifying.
Yeah, it makes it way worse.
This is,
Oh, God.
What is happening with her face? Sadler,
can I borrow this?
Oh.
Here, let's check on Grandma real quick. What's up?
Might be a good idea. Oh, no. What?
Oh, she's back to normal now.
Okay.
Yo, the dog is not out, dude.
Dog's like, take me with you, please.
Bro, dogs know, man. Like, when we have food delivered, the second they pull up outside, the dog knows immediately.
Oh, scrambling the jet, boys.
Uh-huh.
That ain't something you see every day.
No,
sure, it's Texas.
Yeah.
I thought just random people had jets in Texas. Shit. The thing is, in North Carolina, we have, like, military bases here, and so randomly you will see stuff like that. Is this going to be, like, a...
It's 10.
Oh, no. They gave us the wrong set.
I'll get us one tomorrow.
Swear. I knew he was going to forget.
You don't get your present.
You got me a present?
Swear.
Oh, my life.
I think the first episode is literally just going to be... leading up to the thing. I think it's gonna,
I don't think so. There's so much time left. I don't know what to expect on how much they're gonna adapt, because they are fleshing it out way more.
Did you?
What?
I don't hear anything.
Like, all of what we've seen so far is not in the game.
No,
they're like fleshing it out way more, which
actually
like,
the game is like right about here.
Drugs. Yeah. Also hardcore drugs.
It's better when
she literally said that in the game,
which I stole from you. I could have stolen 60, but I put the chip because I'm an honest thief. Besides, it's the thought that counts. And you were never going to do it.
That watch is going to become incredibly important throughout the story, isn't it? I feel like they spent too much time on this watch for it to just be a throwaway.
I mean, we did get a couple whole scenes on it.
Borrowed from the Adlers.
Oh, this is the one with the deleted scenes.
Yeah, imagine I read those after being. Come on, pop it in.
I love their relationship.
The one with the deleted scenes. Yeah.
Yeah, the drugs joke in the watch, I think was in the game, but
don't fall asleep.
Of course I won't. It's too riveting.
That's gonna be like rough when he's old and it's gonna be like a One Piece DVD.
Yeah.
He's like, oh, this has the bonus features.
This has the four kids edition on each side too.
Except Bree and all the kids are gonna be asleep before it starts.
Yeah.
So I don't want to see One Piece.
Hello.
Joel, it's me. But I'm in jail.
Oh.
God damn it.
What's my phone? Is that his brother?
Yeah.
I was at the bar, some guy goes crazy, starts swinging at a waitress. I stepped in, knocked him out, cops.
Okay.
Happy birthday.
Right. Can't even enjoy a goddamn movie.
Bro, it was 2003. He lucky that call went through.
Yeah, true.
That, yeah, good point.
I like our main character so far. It feels like he's just trying to do his best. I like him for that.
I think you can say that about Joel as a whole for the game. People, he's just a man trying Joel. To do his best.
Well, that's not...
No, what is that? Oh.
I think those are bombs. How people describe my channel.
It's been 2 hours. Right? You put her to bed at midnight?
I think.
I didn't pay enough attention to what the fuck said.
Dad? Can you
it's like 12:03 or something like that. Oh, no, it's 2:15 there.
Well, it was 2:16, but like he put her to bed and it showed the 11. Clock.
11.
Oh,
11.
Oh, so it's been 3 hours.
Yeah.
Oh, 3 hours. Okay. In a matter of
he should definitely
hours.
Be back home then, right?
Yeah, you would assume. I mean, this is back in 2003. Austin was not a big city at that point, so there wouldn't have been, like, traffic, especially that late.
Oh, no, don't let something bad happen to her when the dad's away. Please.
Law enforcement and emergency services.
Oh, that's not fun to bring up. Oh, great, no.
Yo, he said, let me in. The bitch is crazy.
Trying. He's like, I'm trying to tell you. You got to listen to me. Something fucked up. This is not right.
Listen.
What are you doing out here, boy?
He's like, hey, don't go that way. Bad over there. I'm not going to lie. Like, if there's like a national emergency thing that pops up on my TV like that. It says lock the door and stay inside. I start building the barricade.
Honestly, you're not wrong. That's not a bad idea. Nah.
Like worst case, I have to take inside. It down.
Yeah, no.
It's gonna be fine. I'm sure, it's gonna be fine.
Like the door is just open, wide open. I don't. Uh-uh. Put the collar.
Especially,
there, like, hey.
Especially when the dog refuses to go back. Like that's how you know. Like
no.
Yeah.
Something bad inside.
Right. Fine.
Girl, get out of there.
What are you doing?
Go home and lock the door. Just go home and lock the door.
See, for our European viewers, the fun in that is you don't know if that's a gunshot or a firework.
Mrs. Adler?
I think the helicopters and jet scrambling.
Constantly.
Oh, she spilled her raisin cookies.
All over the floor. All that raisin cookie.
Oh, God.
Santa.
He fell into the raisin cookies.
Yo, girl, get out of there.
I think it's time to go, y'all.
What the?
What is there to think of? Go. Run.
Oh, my.
Damn.
Oh. That's going to be nightmare fuel later.
Oh, my.
I would have decided that's none of my business.
Close the door.
Close the door.
Yeah, I would have. Okay, the dad made it back. Oh.
What the heck was that?
I think she tripped.
What are we? Ooh. We just killed Miss Adler.
Uh-huh. This is interesting. Like, deviated from how this scene takes place, but it's still so good.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Joel, we gotta go. Sarah, listen to me. It's not just the Adlers. We're gonna be. Hey, let's go. Come on. Get in.
It's time to get out of
Yo, I mean, let's be real. Good thing that he got Tommy out of jail in time. You know what I mean?
Lock your doors now!
Denise, you get back in the house!
I'm just glad he made it back to her. I would have been so sad if he came home to her being like gone. Run him down.
In the fucking house.
Oh, well, they're dead.
Oh, yeah. Way to go, Denise. He'd look for a D-nice.
Are they in South Austin?
Daddy.
We don't know.
They're saying it's a virus, some kind of parasite.
Terrorists?
We don't.
A fungus?
No.
Among us?
No, of course not.
Why did things blow up?
No cell phone, no radio.
Oh.
It's Jimmy's place.
Oh.
That was in the game.
It would. It's probably why.
She was in there with him.
But you'd have to go a lot.
Yeah, you'd already be bugging off if you weren't. No, you do not stop. You keep driving.
No, not in this situation. Hell no, dude.
Nope.
Somebody else will come along.
Wow.
Once again, Joel is a man.
Dude, when you got a kid, nope.
Shit, if I was by myself, I wouldn't take the risk. I'd be like, they got a kid. I don't care.
Holy shit.
What's fucked is like, this is what would happen. Like,
yeah. All the people behind him doing the same thing now.
Yeah, the cars behind him right now. Yeah, the people would be doing this.
Shit. Fucking army.
Isn't that good?
It's good for them, but that's the highway we're trying to get through.
It is like a really, like, their relationship was like this in the game as well, too. Yeah, like, it was very much like
similar.
Yeah.
Mexico, just far. As far as we can. How much gas?
3/4 tank.
Gotta give him props for thinking of this on the fly.
So they've been completely blockaded in by the military at this point?
Yeah.
It's everywhere.
Well, yeah, the military blocked the highway so the people in the city couldn't get out.
Yeah, like, for perspective, I live in Austin. There is literally there's two fucking ways to get from, like, North Austin to South Austin. And it is the main highway and the toll road. And that is basically it. Like, it is... This is exactly what would happen, dude. If an apocalypse opened here, I'm fucked.
I never understood that about, like, big cities like that, because there's a lot of big cities like that in that, like, there's, like, one road out.
I think it's mostly because they weren't originally big cities, and they just didn't plan to be big cities.
Yeah,
I guess,
yeah. Like,
you know.
And they do make a lot of lanes. Like, it's not like it's a two-lane highway. It's like an eight-lane highway.
Yeah, we have big highways. It's just there's too many goddamn people here.
The one that goes out, like, it doesn't matter if it's five lanes when you're in a dense populated area that has, like, you know, 3 million people. Mm-hmm. That five lanes is going to fill up pretty quick.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, true.
Oh, okay. That jet's not supposed to be that low. None of those jets are supposed to be that low.
Why are...
Gotta go around. Grab something.
I'm guessing they must have been coming in for landing and had to pull off.
Yeah, I mean, air travel's like that. Sometimes you just got pulled over when shit ain't going your way.
All right, keep going.
Bro, this is literally like the game. It's kind of messing me up right now.
It's fucking with me, man. I can't believe
how
good of a job
it is. Dude, it's literally like the game. Oh, they did a really good job.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you are at the point where it's just, you gotta go.
Why would you go into the town square?
Well, because I think they were trying to get over by the golf course.
Yeah, I mean, think about it. They're getting blocked off everything. Like, he's just going anywhere he thinks he can.
Dude, this happened in 2022. Like, there'd just be some guy talking about you can't live in fear on Twitter.
Oh, yeah, it's a plane. Yep. No.
That's not how it happened in the game. We in uncharted territory.
No, she's still okay. She's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
Oh yeah, Sarah's a survivor, dude. Trust.
Oh my Don't lord.
Look. You look at me. Okay? Sorry, baby. I know. Come here. I got you.
Honestly, don't remember at this point, but I do think they like wrecked in the game and they had to get out of the car.
It was like another car hit them, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, something like that would have happened.
Tommy! 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 Go!
Why are you splitting up?
It's like they're blocked off, man. It's fire.
Yeah, they're in an alleyway.
Okay. You don't look anywhere else.
She looks somewhere else, Joel.
How would you not?
Oh, shit.
Well.
These are like the worst possible type of zombies too, like
ones that can run, yeah.
Ooh.
Was that the brother? Is that Tommy?
It's okay. You're safe.
Oh, was he told to kill him or something?
Wait, what?
Of course.
We're not sick.
Sir.
No.
We are not sick!
Are you serious? Not quarantine, nothing like that? Just straight up open fire?
I'm sorry. Please don't.
Okay.
No.
No.
You're okay.
Like,
you're okay. Move your hand, baby. Move your hand.
I know.
How are they gonna do this right off the bat?
Joe. Come on, baby girl. Come on, baby girl. I gotta get.
I knew that was coming. That fucking annihilated me.
Yeah, I trust it hurts just as bad in the game as well.
And now we just get time skip. That's it.
I have not like played this game. Since I
was not looking forward to that part. I honestly thought that was how the episode was going to end.
If you want our videos 1 month early and fully uncut, click the join button right here on YouTube to gain access, or just swing over to our Patreon. Links in the description box below. Back to the video. Dude, that like destroyed me.
How far into are we? Into this are we?
The first fucking, I don't know, 30 minutes of the game.
30 minutes? Jeez.
Yeah, that's how the game starts. Literally, like. She dies, you time skip. In the game, she was like a lot more like squilly and vocal though. Like it is not cool.
I just can't, he is such a fucking good actor, dude.
Dude.
To Boston in this year? 2023?
Yeah.
Noted.
I can't actually remember if the game was based in 2023, but I think it was. I will say, though, I fought like a son of a bitch to not tear up like before that happened because I didn't want to give it away to either of you.
Yeah, it was.
Bro, that shit was fucking me up from the second they got in the truck.
Yeah. The waiting was the worst part, honestly. Like, Jesus.
And that's literally how it happened. Like, the dude just straight up just was told to shoot them. Like, that was it. Like, there was no.
Yep.
God, and that sucks that she took the. I like.
Yep. I hate it.
Yeah. Right. No, I mean, that was how it happened in the game. Like, it, like shot for shot. Well, literally.
Yeah, like I said, like out of that intro, the only things that I can think of that were different was, like I said, the beginning, it was way more fleshed out. The game basically starts with them on the couch with the exchange with the watch. That's pretty much kind of like how it opens. And then Sarah never like leaves the house. It's just Joel comes like running back inside. And like, you know, slams the door and has to like, you know, shoot one of them or something.
Oh, so they made us care about her more before they took her away.
Yes.
That's great. Thank you, Network.
They added more, and I feel like it made it even worse. I understand why for a game they didn't include all of that, but everything about it has been...
I think since it's a TV show, they had to do the setup where like...
Yeah.
Because like the neighbors like still play a part early in the game, but you don't really give a shit because like they're just like nameless people kind of.
Yeah.
So, I mean, like, the fact that, yeah, like, they spent, like, that 5-10 minutes, like, in the show, kind of, like, fleshing them out for a second, showing that they were close, you know, kind of made that difference as well. I'm so happy you guys didn't play the game, though. I so badly wanted, like, just to get your raw reaction to it.
Mm-hmm.
'Cause we knew what was coming, and I still teared up.
We don't want you falling out of the chair. What's your name?
It got me, man. I miss Sarah.
Nah, I've legitimately never cried that much on a video ever. Like that one, that fucked me up.
How did you get
real
this?
Bad.
It's gonna be a little.
Oh.
Oh, that's not a shame.
What if I told you that after we gave you some medicine? We're gonna find you some new clothes.
You better not be lying, you fucking bitch. I swear to God.
Nah, I feel like she's totally lying. Right
I think
now.
She is, and I'm not happy about it.
That's why she said, yeah, medicine.
It's okay.
Like, they didn't even, like, lift up his shirt. They just poked right through his shirt.
You're safe.
They just got a body fire?
I mean...
Did you
see the fucking destruction of the city? I mean,
they're gonna be Joel right there.
I think so. Kind of looks like him a little bit.
What? Okay.
Gonna be the little boy, I'm guessing.
Oh, fuck, dude.
Yep. Did he tested negative?
No, he tested positive. That's
why
it was
good. My bad. That sucks so bad. Well, that's the world we live in now, huh?
I feel like in the game, they just, like, scanned your eyes or something, though.
I don't remember.
Yeah, I that's kind of hazy.
You got anything else? Good.
I guess that makes sense.
It makes sense, yeah.
Yep.
Lake crew, 4 p.m. start.
You know they ain't getting paid shit, neither.
Nope. To deal with
couple
shit.
Couple fucking
makes
ration
sense.
Tickets, probably.
Shit job, shit work, shit pay.
Bro, that dude didn't have arms or legs.
Shoelaces and bootlaces, Jesus.
Oh. It's a nice little touch. There's like things I want to call out, but I can't because it will be a spoiler because I'm sure it's going to talk about it later.
Oh, we just moving on to hanging people. Okay.
Wow.
I almost feel like at this point I would almost want to just say fuck it and live out in the woods somewhere and hope for the best. I feel like you ain't even living at this point.
No.
Ooh. That's a stack.
What's he selling?
Shoot you. Yeah, but then what would you do? You're short 5.
He's selling rations or something?
Yeah. Those would be very popular.
Yes, they would.
Sit. He's like, bro, we have rough times, all right?
How are we doing with the vehicle?
All set. Set to get one last guy in the depot to buy in. Morning. Boss has got us working doubles.
Is Firefly is in relation to that mark they were painting over?
Make a mistake in the dark. Mm.
So the...
Mm. Bro, I don't know who this man is, but he is doing such a good job.
Pedro Pascal, baby, he's the Mandalorian as well.
Oh, that's what it was. I didn't watch that.
That he won't hurt you. I'll tell him that I got jumped by some guys, and then you and I can just move. So what? Are we good?
What?
Our world, baby.
I like whoever she's referencing toward.
Oh.
Okay.
Holy.
That's a way to open a building, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, karma.
Yeah, at least you got the easier way to get out of there.
Yeah.
What was that though? Like debris or like?
Is that the fireflies?
I'm gonna guess fireflies.
So, they said that they were. Yeah, they said they were blowing shit up. So yeah, it looks like it was. They were trying to blow up the car.
Oh. Yo, if batteries are like so rare, kind of crazy for them to blow up a car.
That's probably why they did it. You know, to kind of cripple the military, maybe. Oh. Shit.
Oh. Oh, yep. That is unlucky.
They're shooting. They're shooting at us.
On your knees.
Oh, no, I'm not.
See, bro, I'm just trying to get home.
Right.
No.
Count slowly and clearly from 1 to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Slowly and clearly.
You.
And hold out your... State your name slowly.
I like her.
I feel like she's going to stab somebody in the windows and shit. Like, you become a much of a menace, they may just kick you out.
The other one, God bless him. If Tommy responded, we'd know.
And you're talking to the tower.
Every day. They gave him your message. They haven't seen or heard.
All right, maybe that is why people aren't out in the woods.
It's the Cody Tower.
Bill's got some hookups in this place, though.
I mean, when you walk in with some foiled cigarettes.
Yeah,
I think,
true.
You know.
Drugs and cigarettes and alcohol do that, especially in an apocalypse.
Mm-hmm.
Your man had some pills. Mm-hmm. I can't imagine those are super easy to get.
Fucked.
Oh, you can't read a map?
It's not that I can't read it. I just have a horrible sense of direction. That like even with a map, like it wouldn't matter. Like I'd get lost so much.
It's a journey. I've had to use one to navigate before. Back in the day before there was GPS and Garmin's everywhere.
Yeah, back in the day of map questing and printing it out.
Even before map questing, literally just using an atlas. Like you pull out the foldable bad boy right there and you start following the roads.
Yeah, that seems like that would be the best way to go in that case. You got pills and alcohol, just take a bunch of them every night. Eventually you won't wake up, and that'll probably be better than getting eaten by fucking whatever those things are.
True.
Fair enough.
Who is this?
Yeah, who dis? Okay.
If you think about it, you guys can piece it together.
Oh, it's Ted.
I got jumped.
Bro, his reaction. Gosh. Oh my immediate. God.
Said some shit. Probably shouldn't have. Come on, you know, I need you to take a break.
He was terrified. He was
freaking out, yeah.
That is true, yeah.
He didn't want that smoke.
Mm-mm.
Who'd he sell it to?
Don't know.
Well, where is he?
Don't know. I would very much like for you to hurt him.
Fuck her down. And get her sneaky.
In our truck. And then we'll go find Tommy. All right?
Also, he has more than a hatchet in those four boys.
Yes, he does.
I'm guessing these are the fire.
The team in place at Southeast 3? I held them back to follow fucking orders. And I have some random girl locked in a room, and the guys you have guarding her won't tell me shit? Our people are... Now.
It doesn't always work, though.
See how they follow orders?
Yeah, that's true.
Kim. They say fair enough. Marlene, fair enough.
We are in a war against a military dictatorship to restore democracy and freedom to this assembly.
Oh shit!
No, we're taking that random girl.
Big moves are happening here.
From our guy in the radio tower in Salem.
Don't worry, I don't want anything. But if you're feeling lost,
you tell me to look for the light, and I'll break your jaw.
I said, all right, fair enough.
Fair enough. Won't say that.
Yeah.
Just like I'm glad you didn't break my jaw to start with.
A couple of cards, but we got him. He's supposedly taking the battery.
Dude, can you imagine living in a fucking situation like this?
Oh, I don't want to. Jesus.
I'm kind of sad that this is going to be a week ago.
I'm looking forward to it. Like this
I'm just wishing it was all already out.
I know. I wish we could just binge it.
Yeah, I'm ready to take this adventure with you guys.
Then unlock me.
How about we start with thank you?
Damn.
For what?
For saving your life? I am the one who told him not to shoot you if you...
Yeah, I think that's balanced out by chaining her in a...
So. True.
We'll get to that. Feeling.
I want to leave.
The same.
Right.
Is it going to happen? Am I fucking mom or something?
My name is Marlene. I'm the leak out. A terrorist? Was Riley a terrorist?
Yeah, I'd be like, screw that greater purpose.
With great porpoise comes great responsibility.
Uncle Ben.
What I'm about to tell you cannot be repeated to anyone. Because if you do...
And we're not going to hear it, of course.
They got to keep you... They got to keep you strung along, man.
Yeah, man. You got to keep guessing. I mean, we know.
Yeah.
The Smart Handsome Club already has all the answers, but like...
That's because you guys played ahead.
Top boys! look.
In years ago.
Not our fault, you guys, the bottom boys in these episodes, all right?
Y'all played ahead. I don't know what to tell you, okay?
Couple of brokies with your Xbox.
I haven't played any PlayStation games, dude. I've been missing out. Like, I didn't play any of the God of Wars, dude. I'm so far behind on everything.
I actually didn't really play this game fully until it came out on PS4.
That's the one.
You know one game that like really looks interesting, like Horizon Zero Dawn. I saw it. Oh, I have not played it, but it looked like
came to PC recently too.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's on PC, bro.
Specifically, isn't it? It's so you don't get the new ones, right? So like God of War just came to PC, but Ragnarok didn't. Horizon Zero Dawn is on PC now, but
that's
the
what
new
the robot
one,
does not, it, like the robot Forbidden dinosaur West. Things, right?
Yep,
the
robot dinosaur.
Yeah.
Dude, I side quest that game so much, the game literally stopped and told me to go play the main mission. I'm not kidding. Like, there is actually a prompt.
It sounds awesome.
This actually makes me want a Dying Light show.
That would be pretty dope.
I would love a Dying Light show.
Whoa, what was that thing?
It's a fungus person.
It's a mushroom man.
Yeah. I know. I
just, do you think he's portobello flavored?
I think he wasn't. Down he's probably toasted.
No.
You are the worst.
You think he came down after he was infected?
So not at all mushrooms where he was infected.
His final words were, meow.
Let's keep moving.
Mushrooms don't actually help you grow.
And see, kids, this is what happens when you take too many mushrooms at a concert.
Ha!
That's why you don't do them.
I'm really curious where that original doctor is now. Like, with all this happening.
Yeah, like,
he's just sitting in, like, some, like, bunker being like, I told him.
If the world didn't end, you know, he would have been looking pretty good.
Okay, I got a question here.
I mean, to be fair, he was, like, older in 1968. So, like, this is literally 60 years later.
True, he did.
The two things they discussed on that show were the virus, where mushrooms being a virus that could take over people,
yeah,
and LSD. So is LSD the cure? Did everyone just got to take a bunch of acid and then they're just immune or something?
I wasn't hit play because
did we watch the same beginning of the show?
Huh? They were talking about it, man. He says, "Who do you get it from?" Okay.
Tony just wants drugs to be the answer.
Yes.
He's like, how do we cure the mushroom monsters? Everybody trip balls.
Everyone take LSD.
Bro, if you just want permission to do drugs, just ask.
You smell that?
I mean.
And the answer is yes. Yes.
You yes. Can. Yes.
Not you, chat.
Oh.
Not you.
Oh.
Oh, man.
That's discomforting.
Oh, is he okay?
Oh, there's our guy.
Got a bullet in the head. Well. Everyone got bullets in the head.
Oh.
Hey, there's the battery though.
Take it and get out. Take it and get Dharma. Out.
Well, the battery's no good.
Oh.
Still tried to sell it. Twice.
That'll happen.
But you guys were going to steal it anyways.
Well, they bought it.
They had already paid for it.
Oh. Okay, good point.
He sold it to them, then tried to sell it to another person. Tried to double dip. Oh!
Joel?
He's like, oh, hell no.
Yo, my man's good.
Oh, shit. No, it's okay. I'll be all right.
Guevara of Boston? I mean, warm up shitty for you to be buying from scumbags like him.
Yeah, it kind of has been. The merch was bad, and he obviously didn't take fuck. Pointed at me.
Is she a car battery? Are you a car battery?
I feel like if you reveal that she's more valuable than yourself, like, why would he not point the gun at her?
Yeah.
Like, clearly that's the better negotiation point.
I feel like
they seem to know each other, right?
And then they take their guns
down. Yeah.
Well, they know each other, right? Like,
but he's still pointing his gun at them.
It's a sign of good faith, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
You got to remember, like, Ellie did try to stab him. I mean, I can imagine why he's on edge.
We've had this conversation before. Who can you trust more than the people that you don't trust?
Yeah.
Like, I mean, like, you can always count on them to fuck you over. That's why you trust them the most.
You trust them
to know things,
to be untrustworthy.
You turn my own brother
like
against
that.
Me.
Okay, Joe. That was a lot of gunfire. Fedra's going to be on the way.
Oh, so Tommy's a part of the Fireflies then.
We were going to move Ellie out of the zone tonight.
I'm so proud of you.
We won't make it anywhere like this, not for a while anyway. So now I'm
thinking... Wait, what? Gotta be like that.
It was a compliment, you dick.
The hell we are.
Yeah.
I was being actually, I was saying.
I didn't pick up on that, so that's okay.
Yeah.
Smuggle people.
Sounding like a real cracking about it right now, bro.
We can just address the fact that I actually compliment H-Man, and he just immediately assumed I was being a dick.
This is who he is. See,
that's
everybody,
that's why I'm traumatized by you guys.
Everybody thinks we bully H-Man, but really we're just keeping his monstrous ego in check.
Yeah, like half
you don't know what
he's
like off
him
screen.
And he's like, fuck you, asshole.
He made Sione cry.
He did make me cry.
That's
it's true.
Just not true.
Unfortunately, it wasn't recorded,
it's just,
so we can't
show you guys. It was just the trauma showing through of constantly being bullied, you know?
That's what it is.
I see. Whatever you say.
What it is.
You're the cause of it. You turned my own brother against me.
Okay, Joel. That was a lot of gunfire. Fedra's going to be on the way. I know.
You're Tag, you're it.
I'm not going with them.
Let me take her.
We don't have time for this.
Oh, you don't have time?
Who is she?
To you? She's cargo.
We don't smuggle people. Sorry.
I fucking hear on your fucking head. Could you please?
Damn, yo, she really does
she's
it, though.
Wrong.
Damn, yeah, she's true. Like, you make an excellent point, but I can't hear it.
Out there, we were going with an entire squadron for that very reason. But now I don't have a truck. I don't have a squad.
Some high praise.
Fair. You get the job done.
You get her there safely, and they'll give you what you need. Not just a battery. I swear.
Be like, this is a politician's daughter? Like, what's going on here?
Yeah, yeah, right?
What is this trade that's going on? Why? Why?
Asshole. Yeah. Yeah, you tried to stab him. Why do you think he's just going to give it back to you?
You trust her? No, me neither. But she seems desperate.
Firefly vehicle.
Please remember that I'm bleeding out. Okay, here's the deal. We'll get her to your crew. This
really? That fast?
You are all that matters. My team will not jeopardize that. Remember what I told you? Now go get your backpack. Now, Ellie.
She's like, girl, I am trying to keep you alive.
Now, we'll say in the game, they have like a more of a closer relationship than this, I think. I remember
it
right.
It did feel that way.
Let's go.
Like, it feels more like Ellie had been like living with them more than she was like
chained up prisoner
yeah. chained up by them yeah mm-hmm. Nah.
Joel.
Oh, and she snatched the knife.
Don't fuck this up. Please.
He said this is the way.
Please.
I'd be stressed. I'd be like, what? You gotta tell me what's going on here. Like, what did I just agree to?
I don't know. I feel like a guy like Joel would be happier not knowing because it's the job, right? The job is to get her from there to there. That's the job.
True. Good point.
I just feel like she's throwing a lot of shade right now for somebody leading rebellion that has failed for 20 straight years. Just, you know.
Fair.
Remember, rebellion's a lot like villainy. It only has to succeed one time.
True. Okay. Wow.
I mean, dude, imagine growing up in this world. You know what I mean?
Yeah, because
like, because you gotta realize the apocalypse has been happening longer than she's been alive. You know?
Yeah.
Like she was born in the apocalypse. Like,
well, I mean, even said like, you know, child. Marlene dropped her off like with the Fedra orphanage, right? Yeah. Like, so she was growing up a Fedra soldier,
a dictatorship orphanage.
Yeah,
in the apocalypse.
I don't know
that
if
was
I believe
super
her.
Awesome to grow up in.
You don't think you can believe her?
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know if I believe that she dropped her off in the orphanage. I think I could see her just lying to her to make her have trust in her.
Interesting. Okay.
A Fedra boarding house.
That's what they said.
Why would a military company have a boarding house?
Because to raise orphans into soldiers.
Yeah, you turn the orphans into soldiers, dude. It's a dictatorship.
Yep.
It's easy to brainwash children way more than it is to brainwash
adults. Germa 66.
Germa. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, basically.
Yo, that's crazy. We're the Power Rangers when you need them.
I think even the Power Rangers were in this world, they'd be super dead. An overrated generation of music.
You are,
what are you doing?
An asshole.
Killing time.
I love 80s music.
He's pretty good.
Aww.
I was waiting for that.
Aww.
I'm just glad he kept it with him all this time and didn't let no one steal it or nothing.
Oh, there's no shot. Like, he would... Not the gift you got from...
Go there, Simba.
You guys go out there a lot?
Yes.
When was the last time?
Every year, what's it matter?
But you know where to go.
He's gonna get emotionally attached to this girl. Lock him.
So what's the deal with you anyway? You some kind of...
Oh yeah, you did.
I mean, that would be my immediate, like...
Mm-hmm.
That's literally what it feels like, yeah.
What? What was the song?
I kept saying, like, wake me up before you go.
Oh my god.
Gotcha. 80s means trouble. Broken.
Listen.
Shit.
Spot under Lancaster looks good. You got a jacket in your pack?
She's pretty good. I'll give her that.
Dead. It's time to go.
Yeah, like all of the actors and actresses so far have been incredible. Like she is nailing Ellie to a T.
Yeah.
Based on like how little we've
sounds
seen.
Like her, honestly.
Mm-hmm.
To fight infection and insurrection.
Yeah, I mean, this isn't her like first big show either on HBO, so.
Oh, really? I didn't know that.
She's part of Game of Thrones.
Yeah, she did a very good job during those scenes.
Okay. The spoilers, me and Ruff have to eventually watch it.
Yeah, eventually y'all will get into some Game of Thrones and see the dong that gets hung, but until then.
Bro, I saw so much sausage in the Spartacus show, like that ain't gonna faze me.
Oh, okay, well.
It was so much sausage.
And until then, we'll just keep holding the door.
Stop it, you're gonna make me sad.
I'll try. You're not done being sad with this.
What do you? I wanted to be happy. Like we're making it out. We're getting out of here.
You stay close and you follow my lead.
Yeah, of course.
I'm not gonna lie. I got caught in this part of the game like so much because I was rushing it that the game told me to turn down the difficulty.
Don't you love that backhanded insult?
Yeah, like, I was like, it was like four times.
The game's just like, hey, you're not that good. Can you just?
Yeah, I was really impatient. I just try to run through.
Oh.
It's literally like this though.
Yeah.
Jesus.
It's terrifying.
They did so well with this kind of stuff.
The entire
if the game director. Yeah, if the game director is the same director for this, I can see why it's going to be as.
But you would assume there'd be some kind of head button, because like I feel like Hollywood always finds a way to like shoehorn shit in that doesn't make sense. But like, they've done a really good job of changing things, but keeping it basically the same in a way.
Yeah, recreating the experience. Like even if it's the game director, like is a big part of this, like recreating that experience to where it feels like that same kind of tension and stuff is incredibly difficult.
I mean, we're in the era of good freaking, you know, things. Sonic 1, Sonic 2, Detective Pikachu, now this. I mean, everyone was skeptical when this got announced, dude, and I am beyond blown away.
Yeah, same.
I was about to say, it looks like that person's taking a pee, because they are.
What the
hell? Hey, don't move!
Out with so the pants down.
Oh, it's that guy.
Yeah.
You gotta be shitting me.
Okay, let's talk this out.
Turn around.
Yeah, hold on. Fucking...
He did tell him to stay home, though.
He did.
Really, man?
Yep. I'm doing this by the book.
Why does she look all panicked?
Oh, she's gonna mark up red, isn't she?
Off of this run.
They'll hang
half
you for
off
that?
On all
oh
the pills.
Half off? All off. Risk my job for half off.
Holy shit!
Get out of the fucking way!
Whoa!
Yeah,
he's gonna have to do a thing.
Yeah. Yep.
Ain't gonna let it happen again.
Mm-hmm. No, this guy's gonna—he's gonna kill him.
Yep.
Yeah, this is some PTSD.
No.
Yep.
And that's why they wanted Joel for the job, Ellie.
Oh, Holy crap, dude. Bare knuckle. Like,
this man's gonna have to squash up his pills.
Uh-huh.
Ruh-roh!
No, no! No, I'm not sick! Duh! I'm not sick! Duh! I'm not sick! Look! You would have killed me!
Well, so what the f-
Wait, so... It's been 3 weeks since she's been bitten?
Mm-hmm.
Joel, we gotta move.
Is that why they had her locked up then?
Yeah, I think they had her locked up because they were doing testing tests. To see.
So if you notice, it was on the wall that if they start slurring their speech or they can't like perform certain like mental faculties, then like that is like the first sign that they are like becoming.
Yeah.
And when they brought that kid in, they said like it was like 4 to 5 hours if it's in the foot, and then 2 to 3 hours if it's like in the arms or whatever. So she would have, wouldn't have survived.
It's been 3 weeks. That's crazy.
HBM, pull your mic a little closer.
Oh,
you're just cutting it out a little bit.
What?
Here we go. Want to hear your little voice.
Oh, that's not good.
Well.
Yep, there's the 80s.
Yeah, but I guess we kind of already knew there was trouble, didn't we?
Yeah, that's true.
But does that mean there's more trouble on top of...
I would assume that's what they're getting at.
I feel like that probably means like the safe house they're going to is
a bad job to do it for this.
Let's go, dude. I'm so excited, bro. I can't tell you how like stoked I am for the rest of this right now.
I'm so upset we have to wait to watch more, but this is going to be a journey every freaking week. I cannot believe how good that was.
That was really good.
Remember, you can get it uncut. Patreon and YouTube members, we will be doing this commentary section over there. Thanks for watching, YouTube. Yes. Hope you enjoyed it.
Be
God
the joy.
Damn it.
We'll see you next time.
We'll see you later, YouTube. Off to Patreon.
Bro. I can't believe how good this was.
Wow, dude.
What do you guys thought? I'm curious. Like, me and Boom have already made it very clear. This adaptation is incredible. But like, from a new perspective, like, what are your thoughts on it so far?
From just the show perspective, I think they've done a really good job at keeping like the mystery of what Joe's did in this last 20